with a few more polkas. The first polka was composed by Johnny O'Leary, his only ever composition actually, and he called it the Knocknagree Polka, of course. Knocknagree was home to Sleeve Lucre music for many years. Then Connell's Bar was the, I suppose, the home of it for so many years. Dennis Murphy and Johnny O'Leary played there for well over 30 years. So the second polka, Johnny called after a Guinea Willowman, John Collins. John Collins is fancy. It originates again from Padraig O'Keefe. And the final polka is a tune that I would have learned from Jimmy Doyle, great character and musician of Sleeve Lucre, and thankfully Jimmy's still with us, and a musician that continues to inspire me. Jimmy would have learned this polka from his own mother, who was a pupil of Tom Billy Murphy, another famous fiddle master. And I'd just like to dedicate these polkas to the late Timmy the Brit McCarthy, who was always a part of this festival for as long as I can remember him anyway. And he's a great loss, and we'll think of him during this set.